wearing a mask over your nose and your mouth if you are not actively eating or drinking. If you think just because we're on the aircraft that it won't be penalized when you get to Greenville, that would be wrong. They do take that action very seriously when you get to the airport as well if you don't follow the instructions on while you're on board the aircraft. Once you do plane in Greenville, you are more than welcome to take off your mask and do what you please then. But it is a quick 15-minute flight, and I do ask that you follow this federal regulation so we don't have an issue once we get to Greenville. Thank you.